Oh. Fairford. This isn't a railway walk. We've finished with the railway walks. This is a river walk. The Coln River. Chance for some rather splendid music, I think. The parish church of St Mary, and we're going to walk down through the market square to start our walk. The book says at this point, avoid a large wooden bridge crossing the river. I get very nervous when I read something like that, and you come across something which has obviously been there a number of years. Started in the middle of Fairford. We've walked along the Coln. We've reached this point here now, across that little bridge, and then turned along here, past the Dishoos gravel pit, and back into town.